We wanted to use some of the classic stories because those are very popular. But some of the stories, like Alice in Wonderland, are very long. And there wasn't, we couldn't find an original that had them. So what we did in this case was we made a short version of the story, and we used the illustrations from a larger book that had the complete story in it. This is by the illustrator Maharaja, and they're lovely illustrations. So we chose ones that would fit the story as we compacted it. We don't like to cut a story, but in this case it's a kind of a synopsis for a young child who can then get the bigger story, the older story, the longer story when they're a little older. Anyway, I think it came out quite well. It's very attractive. The pictures show up nicely, and we got enough of the story so you basically get what's going on. Anyway, it's been a very popular as this in this shortened shapebook form.